the reverse bullet, anti-tank solutions of World War I by the Germans. Tanks were a big surprise for the Germans in 1916. Grenades were effective at close range at disabling tanks. Reverse bullets. Carbine machine gun rounds simply bounced off the armor, so the first attempt of the Germans and anti-tank solution was the reverse bullet. This idea was created in 1915 as a way of penetrating enemy sniper shields. Taking a normal 7.92 by 57mm Mauser round, the slug was twisted off and additional propellant was added. They were then carefully reinserted backwards into the casing, giving them a blunt nose. This firearm had to be carefully chambered to prevent misfires, but could be fired from a standard weapon. The reverse bullet can penetrate armor at close ranges, potentially killing or injuring a crew member, and would not break off like the pointed end of a regular round. They may also create a spray of metal fragments inside the tank. The reverse bullet was not a great solution, however, as it could often damage the carbine or injure a person shooting it.